hurry towards me! I've got an idea. I think I can upgrade your equipment. Can you help me across?
Yeah. It doesn't make any sense. They should be dead.
Makes perfect sense. The sunlight feeds the plants. The plants oxygenate the water. The small fish eat the algae. The big fish eat the small fish. It's a closed ecosystem. Just like my home. My father designed our community to work in exactly the same way so that we'd never have to leave the outer compound walls. We grow our own food, condense our own water, create our own energy. We have everything.
Except the future.
What do you mean?
Well, I've seen it all before. Scattered tribes coming together under one visionary leader. It's never long before they attract the attention of the slavers, which obviously has already happened.
It was just one slave ship. Only caught a handful of us.
Think more won't follow.
If the these fish can survive for 200 years against all the odds, so can we.
Thank you.
Come on. Gotta scan this thing.
Where's the crash site now?
Over there. We're getting closer.
We're gonna have to cross this ravine?
Damn. You see that metal tower? Maybe we can use it to get across.
Okay, I'll use the dragonfly to find us a route. I'll put a marker up on your headband display. We can get through here, but there are mechs up ahead.
Looks like we don't have any choice.
I can't jump this far. You'll need to throw me. Monkey! Help! I'm slipping! Thanks. Wow. My heart was beating so hard, I thought they were gonna hear it. Looks like we have to head upwards. You could throw me up there. Why did the mechs try to kill us?
That's all I know. We should keep moving, it's not safe.
That's it. an energy serum. Should help your wounds. Are you okay?
He didn't see him.
Monkey, there's nothing there.
I must be going crazy.
It could be because of your headband. It is effectively wired into your brain. Maybe it causes hallucinations.
Great. Great. This just gets better and better.
I'm sorry.
Max has a shield.
Wait here. I'll do a scan. That's our way out. I'll mark it. There's something different about that mech on the left. I think its gun arm might be detachable.
Okay, I'll see if I can rip it off.
Distracted! What? You did good. Spotting that gun arm.
Thanks.
I don't think I can get you across this.
Oh, wait. I can get through here.
Okay, I'll find another way around.
There's a security door here. Give me a minute. Okay, let's go. We're nearly at the metal tower. Whoa. There's a lot of mechs out there. Wait, I'll do a scan with the Dragonfly. It looks like we need to get to that door. Bad news is, that turret is covering it. Okay. That mech has the same kind of detachable gun arm. Multiple mechs, but they're inactive. I'll wait here until it's safe. Drop the ladder if you get me up there. Okay. Fully. Monkey, are you okay?
Fine. Just wait there.
I can't get past.
Wait here. I'm gonna find a way to get rid of it.
Whoa. There's a lot of mechs out there. Wait, I'll do a scan with the Dragonfly. It looks like we need to get to that door. Bad news is, that turret is covering it. Okay. That mech has the same kind of detachable gun arm. Multiple mechs, but they're inactive. I'll wait here until it's safe.
Good.
No, we're not. I'm still stuck here. I can't get past.
Wait here. I'm gonna find a way to get rid of it.
Keep a lookout while I bypass the lock. Shit! Shit, I tripped the alarm! Get on that turret and cover me! I just need a few more seconds. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Just like everyone else did.
I ain't gonna let that happen.
Metal tower. We're nearly there. There's mechs down there.
I'll deal with them. Let's just make our way down.